purpose.
If you're gonna go on babbling like this all night, could you just kill me now?
Oh no. We're in no hurry, you and I. At that moment, on the mountain, I aimed to kill you with dispatch, and yet did not. Why? This failing troubled my thoughts, haunted every step. It was only when I captured you, down in that place, that I finally glimpsed the sun's design etched at length across the course of events. You were meant to survive that day on the mountain. Meant to interfere at dig sites and kill my men. Conversely, I was meant to capture you. Here. So that you might die as a sacrificial offering to the sun. Everything as it was meant to be. Predestined and preordained.
Not some grand cosmic design. You're a puppet, with Hades yanking the strings. A pawn pushed around by larger forces. It'd be laughable if there weren't so much killing involved. Hades is an ancient machine, not the buried shadow of Karja myth. It doesn't care about Meridian. It wants to kill everything and everyone. And you are its dutiful slave.
I serve not the buried shadow, but the sun in shadow. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, dark to light.
Do you really not hear how ridiculous that sounds? You've gone from serving an insane, homicidal Sun King to an insane, homicidal machine. You're moving down in the world, not up.
I'll remember those words as I watch your corpse burn. Whatever's left of it. You fail to grasp the point. As surely as you've been conquered, so has all doubt. And with certainty of belief comes unstoppable force.
Then come this cage and put your faith to the test. See if things work out like you expect.
The circle has closed. Every element is in its proper place, exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the east to rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the sacred land. I ordered every Nora killed. I was hoping to catch you there, but alas, it all seems to have been unnecessary.
The Nora cast me out at birth. You're not hurting me if you hurt them.
Really? Then it makes no difference one way or another. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events? Your focus. Such a powerful device, isn't it? And yet, so fragile. So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Thank you. Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eyes of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadows. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
I'll never beat that thing without weapons. My weapons are up on the platform. There's no way I could swim. Maybe I could use this thing. Another hit, and that pillar will come down.
Who got her weapons back? Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it!
Freeze canister on the those components on the sides of the tank. They've got something to do with these lift attacks. important.
You got our weapons back. Now you're just a big dumb target. Come and get it.
machine carcasses. They might have parts. So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora Sacred Mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't that how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
Since when can you override machines?
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corruptor to obtain the necessary parts, of course. But your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans. Though, of course, far more advanced.
Great. You're welcome, I guess. Helis recognized you back in the Sunring. You told me that you'd assisted the Eclipse. Not that you knew the man who killed my... who almost killed me.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to make sure that he and Hades don't succeed.
Right. I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an Eclipse detachment to attack the Nora Sacred Land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Oh, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not gonna tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who. Yeah!
dust feels like it's under my skin. There. That's it. This area will be a little safer now, at least. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. I must be closing in on the signal.
What are they doing here?
they're trying to capture another Tomek. Get out of this.
Shadow, guide me!
Anything better to do? Can breathe again.
Ah!
bleed.
You're giving up. I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. Notice me attacking it. guy had all the omens. Never know when I might need these. That smell. Trees on fire. The Embrace. Watchtowers burning, but the Sentinels had time to warn the tribe. She wasn't one to give up. caught their attention.
Coming for us!
that focus. Eclipse smashed through. Come on, then.
The girl.
Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. I'll never reach the hatch. Down.
Your old friend, Laura. You'll be buried.
witches. When their nest cracks open, we'll send in the demons to finish the job.
For the trail.
To Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
Varl and Sona, they're still alive.
Faithless and forsaken, you will die!
Brave, ain't true!
Faithless and forsaken!
Strike it down! Bring down the demon!
May the goddess remember!
Destroy it!
the goddess remember!
May the goddess remember!
Down the demon!
I thought we would die.
Saving these for the trail. Can't carry more.
Thank you. secret.
Aloy, your deeds...
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving. So much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, Goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Aloy! So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the Goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha Registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected. Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels!
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer!
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
But to release you.
But why?
There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on! Let's go!
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back? If we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now. And take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here. And sleep. And remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave, and you will...
Children, let's run and jump and blow off steam.
Leave us alone, Father!
After what just happened, I can't leave you two alone. You broke community rules.
Just let us talk, then. Go away!
I'm sorry, children, but I must provide supervision.
You're not even a person!
You sound frustrated. Let's run and jump and blow off steam.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them.
For identity.
Of course they hated it.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed. Welcome to Lyceum, a place of learning.
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Elizabeth, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity. whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if... Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Crater facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. The loop is down. Route 1 access unsealed.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this. I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed! I don't belong to you! There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you! And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
That she may forge the path for others to follow.
Goddess, protect her, so she can cleanse the corruption that still infects the land. The Anointed will wash all signs of corruption away.
So much for being careful.